Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of last year's 2014 Vanilla Level Design Contest brought to you by GameAnyone.com or something. And I'm going back. Why am I going back? Don't go back. Pop back over here. That's a good idea. So we're on this next world, which is like this big mountainous thing. There's a Switch Palace here, which is pretty nice. This is a long world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, 11 levels. Holy cow. All right. Well, we're starting way down here. Miron and... Oh, hell no. Stony Seaside, 48th place. This could be a thing, or this could be a thing. I'll risk it. Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Excuse me. Hope you don't mind me. I'm just coming through. Whoop-a. All right. And Mr. Ninji, how you doing? All that for a mushroom. I'm actually all right with that. As long as these aren't blind jumps, I don't care. Right, Mr. Ninji? Ninja Cat, hello. Mr. Ninja Cat strikes again. Oh, look, it's that guy. Why is that guy here? That guy shouldn't be here, should he? I haven't got all the exits. Guess there's... something up there? I don't know. Doesn't appear to be. Why are the masked guys here? This isn't the fall sprite set. I should know. Oh. Hello. Charlie, do you mind? Stop that right now. Cease and desist. I just want to explore this handy little area that is up here. But there was, in fact, a thing here. I don't know what the thing is. It's a pipe. There's a pipe up here. That's what's up here. What do we got? we got stuff. That's what we got. Excuse me. Trying to clear my throat. Well, now I'm carrying a Mario mask because I'm kind of cool like that. I can do that. All right. Hey, guy. That worked. All right. Went steamrolling right into a chuck and it didn't work. Could really use a power-up shaped object here. Uh-oh. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Let's just be on our way, shall we? There we go. We're back in business. It's all good. I completely missed. I don't know if there's supposed to be something down there or not. Do not care. There's a door here. What's in the old door? Okay. It's a, once you enter this door, you're not going back door. Because, screw you, buddy. Over here? No? That would have been, I guess, kind of convenient. Do a little bit of climbing. Hee-hee. Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Oop, excuse me. Coming through. Don't mind me. Just kind of doing my thing here. He's going to turn around. I'm going to be in deep trouble. Hey, evidently he never turned around. That was nice. What's up here? Another door. Then the old door. What you hiding from me here? It's the midpoint, and that's it. Go back to the door. Pop out a door, you get your midpoint, you pop back in the door. It's all good. Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Really? Go away. Please don't be a guy. Just go away. The baseball men. Baseball season's almost over. Jeez. Like World Series week. Come on. He says at the time of this recording. Ah, shit. Get him. There we go. We're in business. Hooah! Yeah, you missed. There's stuff going on up there. How do I get up there? I wonder, can I get up there? Did I mess this up by killing Charlie? I might have. Or not? Ah, here we go. Here's how you do it. See? Not that hard at all. Get your little thing. It's all good. Charlie, stop it. Enough out of you. Hey there, guy. Stop being a guy. That'd be great. Thank you, sprite limits, for being somewhat useful for once. Or something. Alright, well. Oh, it was a vine. Up. Again, sprite limits, you're very, very handy. Appreciate it. Alright, got all the little dragon coin shaped things. Please don't be a dumb drop. It was not a dumb drop. Clock's ticking. Alright, whatever. I was going to back up, but I actually don't need to, so whatever. Boosh, fast forward, because I'm awesome. Alright. Now, according to the readme, all you need to do is get an M on every level. It doesn't say anything about getting both exits, if necessary, so I don't know. We're going to assume one thing, and if I'm wrong, whatever, but... Next up, World Peace, 18th place, Cavern of Pandora. I'm going to have pandas in it or anything. What? What the hell's going on here? I think I know what's about to happen. I'm going to hit this, and now all these blocks are going to turn into coin snakes, right? They sure are. Boy, now I got to go back up. These intimidating little... Where's the other guy? There was a third one who decided just not to... He just decided to go away. He was just like, yeah, whatever, buddy. Up here? No. Pandora's box. If you wonder what the compensation is in, you can open it. If you wonder what the compensation is in, you can open it. But you will encounter the evils and traps at your choice. Ah, like this. I could just do this, and maybe I despawned one of them. Which was really all I was after. Yeah, just do that. Thank you. Well, this is... How are you supposed to get past that, I wonder? Worth it. Especially if there's another... Okay, there was no other mushroom that... Pretend you didn't see that. These little thingies here. Okay, they're background things. Guys, please. Oh, great. Statue Man. Good job. Alright. Well, again, this vanilla level contest. What? Oh, alright. Sure. It's like, okay. You guys can leave now. Thank you. Something. We got Statue Man down here. Being a guy. That's not necessary, I don't think. I'm gonna gamble this. And regret it for the rest of my life. I know it's in this angel block. Actually, I can hit it from here, I think. Sure can, it's a one-up. Worth it. Totally worth it. What are you talking about? Okay, now we're kind of transitioning into the Castle Land FM here, which is glorious. Music just got real ominous all of a sudden. Can't go that way. Oh my god. Can we not do this? Charlie, please. Thank you. But I gotta hit this, because I can't... Well, I could, I suppose. I guess the real question is, do I need to? Oh, I can't go that way. Alright, well, I blew that. Curious as to whether or not... I don't know which way to go. Put a save state. Oh! Okay, never mind. It's what you were supposed to do. That's a reset door. Suppose in the event that you F this up, everything's okay. Sure. I love how everything just randomly stopped. It was kind of nifty, actually. Credit where credit's due. So we've turned this area. Oh boy. Alright. Release the Kraken and then. Probably going to die now. That was gonna happen here. There's a pipe or. There's no pipe. Pipe or deal or no deal. If I can just make it into the pipe, I'd be. I just want to know what's in the tube. If anything. I just want to know what's up here. Because I could go left or I could just do this. Looks to be just a pile of money. And the midpoints. Actually, this might actually be a thing that I wanted. Okay. I guess you gotta go in the blue one. Thinking maybe it's decision time, but it's not. Now I'm here. I don't know where here is, but it's a thing. I could just skip that, couldn't I? But maybe the trick is to hit that, so go with it. And hope for the best, I guess. Well, I gotta hit that, so whatever. Is this actually worth it? You have to be big when you get here. What was the point of this? I'm just gonna end up here. There's a door. So, wait. Science. I could have just run up the wall and I'd have been here. No harm, no foul. I think that might have been a one-up or something. That's just for sake of curiosity. But it's not going to matter. I can't get back there. I don't think. May I? Whatever. It's probably not important. That's either a secret exit or a non-important thing. Okay, a lot of reset pipes here. That's probably a vine. Oh. Boy, I screwed that up. Reset the room. Let's just hit it and. Well, this'll do. I get up here. And I get stuck. You have to send this vine at just the right moment. This is a bit of a thing, isn't it? I blew that. Is this second snake right? I wonder. Is there a thing right here? No. How do you get through this? Because that's gonna. Interesting. I went too early. Didn't eat that. Just do it this way. Think of saving time on the clock. That was too early. Yeah. Just a hair too early. Can't eat that one. It did get the vine through, which I think is what you want. I think you want to get the vine through. That's the whole point. And I went too early there. No, I didn't. Then you get the vine through, and then you can just do this. And, alright. Okay. Now you're just getting unnecessary here. Get up there. Get up there. Alright. You suck at everything you do. Good job. You basically have to hurry the hell over here. Get down. Oh, please. I have to wait for that. I'm assuming I have to wait for the snake. Do I go, or do I just go for it? Do I just go for it? I was supposed to just go for it. And that ended up screwing me. Alright. Why is this a thing? Probably worth it. Hey, there's a little larval horse here. Why'd you give me that? We will never know. Basically, just eat your one up, I guess. Nice. Still not. Oh dear. Oh, all right. That's nifty. Go. Trip it as early as you can because you've got trouble coming. Up. Okay, come on, extendo pipe, please. This is becoming a bit of a thing now. All right, that had that coming. Oh God! All right, doing this again, are we? Come on, guys, go. Oh geez! All right, come on, guys. Guess I have to ride the statues. Don't really ride them. I just kind of something to that effect. Hi, that didn't work. All right. Really use whatever's in here if it's a. Thank you. This is still going, by the way. Are we almost done this yet? Because this is my complaint. Good idea. It's just it's still going. Like, this is still going. Oh God. Oh God. Come on. What? Alright, this is just getting excessive now. Don't you think? There we go. Jeez. How'd that do so well? I mean, cool concept, just... That kind of dragged on a little longer than I would have liked. Alright, 14th place. Sokoben Solver, Zipline Adventure. Oh god, this guy makes Kaizo levels, doesn't he? This could be either really cool or really horrible. Oh my god. This is either going to be really cool or the worst thing you have ever done in your entire life. And by you, I mean me, so... Alright. What you want me to do is do that, and then... Now that they're sharing screen time, I can do that. Oh boy! How do I get up there? That didn't work. Thankfully, I had a hit in hand. Charlie, no. Charlie, please. I'm not even concerned. I'm not worried about it. Guy's known for making very hard levels, and I don't want to go walking off the edge. Oh, please. Yeah. That's fun-tastic! Alright, missed. I knew this was going to be a problem. I knew you were what? Alright, those are sprite-only blocks. Sure. Grab the- Alright, I don't know why I jumped off. I jumped off. I'm a dummy. You are maniacal in every way possible. Oh, jeez. All right. Ah! Ha-ha! Outsmarted you! I outsmarted Mr. Disco Shell. Okay, well, that's already halfway. That's good, right? At least this is going to be fairly short, I hope. Oh, Mr. Dolphin. Mr. Dolphins, how you doing? It's not going to be a thing, is it? The dolphins are going to be trouble. You have to remain with your little lift thingy in order to do things. There's a mystery pipe there. Boy, if I only had the green switch, which is like a level and like three levels up the road, so like I care. Again, I think you only have to get the M once, I'm assuming. Oh, he turned around. They'll let him kind of bugger off. Oh, he's coming back anyway. Giving determinable genders to a sentient object chainsaw. I mean, it didn't make sense, right? Where the hell is that thing going? I am staying. Wow, this thing is moving. All right. Well, beans. Oh, it slowed down. Oh, because it hit a line. All right. Ha, nuts to you. I have a cape. So if it's over top of these, it speeds the hell up. That's nifty. Or something. Hello. Well, that was a thing, wasn't it? Again, nifty concept. At least that time it was, you know, fairly respectable. See, because now it's a teal M. But I got my M, right? So that doesn't matter. I'm going to go here. Morton's Magma Mountain, 34th place, Carl D923. Got a boss level out of nowhere. Because why not? Hey, guy. Alright, I saw you. Oh, there's a... Again! Oh, jeez. Didn't even pay attention. Alright, I suck at everything. I deserve to not get that, so you know what? Whatever. We're just gonna... Okay. Really? Foreground objects? Alright. I see you back there, Charlie. Don't even try. Hey, thank you. You tell me that was up here. I was not up there. Was not up there that I was supposed to go. It was right here. No, it wasn't there either. Alright. I guess it was back here where the coins were. You know, had I been paying attention. This is a joyous day in the life of... Oh, please, okay. I say, please don't let there be a fireball. It's going to ambush murder me because those suck. Charlie, please. Come here. Charlie! Thank you. Thank you very much. Whoop, all right. Come on. Well, this is so far so good. Oh, dead. Okay, good. Now, do your diplomatic duty and despawn. And then respawn down there. Well, I don't care at that point. I'm already gone. Alright. Okay, alright. I'm not falling for that. Oldest trick in the... Wait. I see a thing. I see the potential for there to be a thing. It's... Yeah. The one-up in the dragon coin, but it's a thing nonetheless. Was indeed a thing, so... There you go. Oh, no. Bat, please. I'm dead, aren't I? No, I'm not. Nice to know. I assume wherever there's a coin is where you're safe. Buzzy, better not come get me. Alright. Am I clear here? I'm taking no chances. If that's just background fun. Boy, if I had a Switch Palace at this time, it'd be great. But, you know. Hey, I made it halfway. That's good. I will be taking that. Thank you. Okay. Oh, no. Got the magic, man. I need that one. Alright, you know what? That wasn't the one I was aiming for. Damn it! Nah. There's always another wall to go through, kids. Remember that. Come on. Come on back, magic man. Let's go. Wah. Alright. Oh, that was a bad idea. Why'd I spin jump the second time? Okay. Alright, I need this up here. Thank you. Can you not? Can you not spawn the... Oh god, I got lucky there. Alright, lucky jump. Worked out. Oh dear. Maybe one of these, is it? Alright. Let's do the strategic move, which is wait until you're just about to get fried and then proceed. Maximizes the amount of time you have between blocks. Especially considering I needed to get to that door pretty quick. Boy, if I had... Whatever. If I had done what I did last year and just gone and got the Switch Palaces right away, this wouldn't be so bad. Whoop. But I'm like, just, you know what, buddy? I don't even care. Yeah, well, at least that buys me time. I can't get past that right away. There's nothing over here. Damn it! Nothing over here but bad things. Heaven knows I don't like bad things. Oh, for Pete's sake, Magic Man, do you mind? Please kindly spawn elsewhere. You know, somewhere where I could kill you would be great, but... Alright, I gotta fight Morton, don't I? Oh, this is easy. I got fire, so... A couple fireballs, boosh, there you go, you win. Simple. Whatever, I did it. I saved the world. I earned my M. Yeah, see, the M's are the same color once you do that. I don't know. Whatever. You know what? Let's end this with a Switch Palace, shall we? Silver Swallow and the Green Switch. It's right here. Alright, we're playing... Oh god, we're playing puzzles, are we? It's a good idea. I don't even know... Yeah, see, because there was more money up there. But really, other than that, you get, like... Dick all. Not really much of a reward just to go up there and get things, so sure. The Sweet Switch Palace remix from this year, too. The power of the Switch you have pushed will turn into your progress may or may not save. I like how they don't even know for sure if the game's going to save itself. Like, yeah. For once, you might be right. You might be smart in save stating. But we got it. That's all that matters. That's 27. I think that's good. It's 27 minutes. We'll leave it there. And next time, we'll continue on climbing the old mountain. We got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 levels left in this world. So this is going to be a thing. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.